Backstrom lobbed it to the point. Sloan a shot. Score!
I believe this is going to be Tyler Sloan's second goal of the season. And again, the Devils can't recover the puck. Backstrom just shanks one way over everything, but then he has it come right back to him. And watch the line down the center here that's going to form. And I don't know if it's a cap that gets a stick on this puck. It might have been that man right there, Alexander Ovechkin, may have tipped this. Sloan, nice. Low shot there. You see, hits the crossbar and bounces into the net. Let's watch the stick here of Ovechkin.
Yeah.
He's waving at it, Doc. I don't know if he hit it or not.
Out by Steckel. Crisscrosses with Ovechkin. Ovechkin and gives it to him. Ovechkin the shot. And that one deflected up into the mesh. And so for that reason, play is stopped.
Nice save by Clemenson, Doc. Boy, you could hardly see the puck.
And Oduya. Oduya and White. Zubras and Eliash and Gianta in the final minute of play. Ovechkin stepped into White. Wait, Oduya shuttled it over to Backstrom. Laid on back now for Green. Mike Green got it to Ovechkin. Turnaround shot, knocked down in front. Rebound, backhand attempt, forehand score by Backstrom. It was all around the net, and Backstrom, the last to have it, lifted it in, and this game again.
Mike Green, though, look at Mike Green. He just dishes it off Ovechkin. Good save there, and Oduya thought he had cleared it, but he couldn't get enough of the rubber.
Seconds to go. Loose puck came along now to Green. Wedged it onto Ovechkin. Finessed it across to Backstrom and a shot. Save Clemenson. Rebound bounces around in front. 3 seconds and two. Scramble for it there. Across to Ovechkin. He scores! But does it count? He scores! No time left on the clock.
Will they have to go upstairs and get the read? This is unbelievable. Whether it's a goal or not, Scotty Clemenson, holding his ground, makes two real good rebound saves. There's so many players in front, you think it's over. That puck, even if it got loose, couldn't get to that man there, Alexander Ovechkin. But he is hovering up in this area, folks. Oh yeah, that's gonna count. That's not even close. He falls off him. How does that puck get over there? Oh, you know what? That man right there, Nicholas Backstrom, his fifth assist. And he sees that. Did you see that little opening that he threaded that needle with? You can see why Nicholas Backstrom and Alexander Ovechkin are going to be two of the greatest players individually as well as a duo. And I tell you, these Caps, They know how hard this game has been, and they couldn't believe puck was out. But I think it was Mike Green who kept it in. And then the pass by Backstrom. You know, Doc, he doesn't see where Ovechkin is, but he says, if I get this puck, I'm looking across the crease. And I've got a feeling my buddy number 8, Alexander Ovechkin's going to be there, and you can see why they're going to be calling him. There it is, Alexander the Great, 3 Devils. The goaltender and 2 forwards down on the ice. And you almost wish in that situation, like Johnny Madden or somebody could lay, you know, perpendicular to the goal line so the pass couldn't go through him. But that's hindsight now.